Obama is awarding the country's highest military honor to an Army Staff Sergeant. You see him there, live pictures. There's the President, Army Staff Sergeant Sal Giunta. It is much deserved. He and his unit were ambushed on a mountain trail in Afghanistan.